I would say that it's great and that you're going to love it, because I wish that all my classes were like that, actually. They feel like they help me a lot.
I think the math class is pretty good. It allows you to actually learn without having someone telling you what to do and such.
My favorite thing is that I can turn on my computer and work at my own pace, and I don't have to hear lectures.
The Emporium is, there's always help available.
Everything's done on the computer, which is fast and easy.
I can rewatch the videos, or I can, if it's a review for me, like what I learned in high school, I can just go past that.
Pretty much you can do it on your own time. Other than that, having to come to class thing, that's the only thing that gets in the way of it.
With the Emporium, you always have the book or someone available to help you through.
A minimum price for maximum worth.
You can always go back and review it if needed.
I have gotten better grades in this class than I have in a traditional.
Shown a lot of progress in my math skills, so I like it.
Minimum pace is nice. You can work at your pace, work ahead, get done early.
You have to work at your own pace. That's basically what sold me on it.
You can work at your own pace, which is awesome.
I've taken a lecture class, and the Emporium has been easy compared to lecture.
Well, myself coming back to school after 18 years, I don't know if I can keep up with the traditional lecture class.
I thought that I was a lecture type person. Learner is a new way that you can enhance your learning on your own. With the Emporium model, if you do decide to get ahead, if you do make a few mistakes, you still have chances throughout the quarter to make that up. This past quarter, I've been able to move up to 2 levels.
I actually finished Math 96 and went through Math 98 too.
To try to stay ahead of the calendar.
Don't be afraid of math.
Do not fall behind though, and to keep on top of it, because sometimes if you fall behind, then you can't really get ahead.
I would tell them that it's not as hard as they project it to be.
To be successful in the class, the students basically have to do their homework on time.
Relax. It's not as scary as it was before, as you like think, you know.
It takes a second or two to get the hang of it. It looks like a big pain in the butt, but it's not really.
Reattempt homework problems until you get them right, until you understand.
Even though it's work at your own pace, you should still stay ahead of the game.
Don't ever get behind, because it's harder to catch up. Or if you do get behind, work fast so you don't get all stressed out and time comes for the exams.
You walk into class, you sign up on Wall Math, you click on your unit.
So you're going to have these 2 videos.
They let me pick an instructor.
It works a lot like YouTube. You click onto the video.
And it's just a YouTube video that you watch, and they do an example with you.
You can fast forward, rewind.
There will be 2 questions that you have to answer.
And you have to pass them by 100%, and then you are able to move on to another lesson.
If you have questions, ask it.
The tutors, we just go up and help them out.
And there's a homework assignment.
At the end of the unit, you do practice tests, and then you're able to go back and review. So it's really helpful. You really get that into your brain and get that problem down.
They answer the questions as many times as you can, which is awesome.
The tests you take after each chapter.
That these units, some of them take longer, some of them take shorter.
I feel very good about this program.